Let's admit it, when buying new things, we believe they'll make us happier. Although there's nothing wrong with such an approach, there's one but. Due to the chain reaction of brief delights, we want to have more and more. But here's the problem. We already had what we needed the most initially. And still, we accumulate new stuff because yesterday's inspiring purchase turns a habitual element into the next day.